Through Jake Hager's hat, AEW has inadvertently proved the value of sports entertainment to any wrestling promotion, no matter how much they cuck for the male-dominated hardcore fans that take themselves way too seriously. Check out this one. He's really having dinner with his wife with no shirt and a purple hat in these streets. What popped you more, that picture or a well-executed hammerlock?